What's up guys, I'm Zihar and welcome back to a new gameplay on GTX 630 Super. Today I'm going to be testing Steel Rising at 1080p using the normal quality settings. Also I'm going to also be testing the game using FSR 1.0 on the ultra quality settings. The game is really not that well optimized and using the normal quality settings, the average FPS was around 50. When using FSR 1.0, which I don't recommend to use, because it doesn't look that great, you do get around 60 FPS on average. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Please do subscribe for more gameplays on this system, and take care.
The Swiss Guard, killed by the automats that replaced them.